at the line for the Bulls. Orlando Williams. Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. And the Lakers making a change here. And he makes both free throws. Here's Kobe. 7 points in the game. Now Fisher. Outside Artest.
That's all you hear. Back over.
And a foul call. Almost got it to go in, but he'll go to the line for two. It's going to be on Ronnie Brewer. First free throw is good.
Take a look at what Kobe's done. He's got 8 points and several rebounds as well.
And Kobe drops them both. Here's Rose. 9 points in the game so far. And here is Woolridge. Takes a three. Kept alive. And oh, that was close. He draws the foul. He'll shoot two.
As a team, they've been perfect from the line in this half. They've made them all. That's a good job, and that's exactly what you want. When you're going to get to the line, take advantage of those freebies.
And the first one drops. And some changes for Chicago. Carlos Boozer's checked in for Grant. Jordan comes in for Ronnie Brewer. And B.J. Armstrong has subbed in for Derrick Rose. And so he hits both. Here's Kobe. He's got 9. Outside Artest. Pass to Bryant. Great anticipation.
Boy, the turnovers are piling up pretty quickly here. We've seen them doing quite a bit of sloppy ball handling.
Mm-hmm. That's their third turnover in this quarter. Lakers trail by 4.
I got him.
Here's Fisher. On the wing, Kobe. And laying it in as that one falls through. Kobe's got 11.
Watch outside.
Now Armstrong. Tipped. 2:05 left in the third. Gasol kicks to Fisher. Outside, Kobe. Pass to Gasol. Left side, Kobe. And no good. But close in that one, so he'll shoot two. The free throw drops for Kobe. One is no good.
Well, it's obvious they definitely come out ahead when it comes to rebounding in this particular contest. Boxing out, good positioning and then pursuing the pumpkin.
Now here's Kobe. 12 points for him. 1:34 left in the third quarter. Jordan kicks it to Noah. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. What do you think about Joakim Noah, a player who had received his fair share of criticism prior to last season in Chicago? Clark, you know, people went as far as calling him a bust, but their tune certainly has changed since then.
And you always have to be patient with big players, Kevin, big guys. You got to give them a little more time. You can't be as quick to get down on them. And Joakim Noah has shown he's got a tremendous motor. He's got an excellent basketball IQ. He's an excellent rebounder. I mean, this is a guy that you win with, because he brings that intensity and production from that power forward center spot that's valuable for any kind of contending team.
And the second free throw, good. Here's Fisher. 1:23 left in the third. Outside, Kobe. Guarded by Jordan. For the tie, Kobe with the bucket. Kobe's got 14 points for the game. Here's Armstrong. Outside, Jordan. And again, Chicago. No good. A big possession here.
Can they come back to take the lead?
Back to Artest. Noah against Gasol. Let's it go from the left block. Kobe Bryant again. 16 points for him. And here's Armstrong. For three, that drops and it comes off an assist from Jordan. And the Bulls lead by one.
Kevin, this has really been a competitive, fun game.
Artest the pass to Bryant. Oh, heartbreak. All or nothing there, and he couldn't knock it down. And so this one is tightly contested as we end the third.
How about Michael Jordan in this one? 22 points, and his two steals round out those numbers nicely. His success in the assist department is carried over to the free throw line.
From the United Center in Chicago, back in a moment. As the fourth quarter gets rolling here, let's check out our Sprite Spark of the Game, presented by Sprite. Hey, Doris.
Hey, Kevin. Well, our Spark of the Game goes to the Bulls for that major surge. They made their move in the third quarter with their great defense propelling them on an impressive run, gentlemen.
Doris, thank you. Big scoring run there was the spark they needed.
Everything started to synergize, and once the ball was rolling, there was no stopping it.
Here's Armstrong. So with Gasol on the bench, this is Phil Jackson's lineup. We've got Worthy. Byron Scott out there with Derek Fisher. Then it's Odom. Here's Armstrong. And Boozer backs in. Double team on Boozer. It's a little short, but gets the friendly roll.
This is what happens when the defense lags. Wrong guy to give an opening to.
Odom. Here's Fisher. It's tipped. Stolen by Pippen.
And Kev, that's only his first giveaway for the game.
Mm. Armstrong with it. Here's Pippen. Flushes it in. Here's Fisher. Back to Odom. He dumps it off. Worthy against Pippen. Clock at 4. Shot clock at 2. The shot's good from Worthy. Here's Armstrong. Outside Jordan. Here's Pippen. Good work defensively by Worthy. Lakers trail by 3. Now Fisher. Deflects the pass. It stays here. Poked away. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. And here's Armstrong. Five on the clock. Cartwright with a screen on Scott. Goes up. Cartwright gets the bucket. And the Bulls lead by 5.
The defender couldn't get around the pick and his help didn't show up in time. Nice play for the layup right there.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Banks it home. Here's Armstrong. Outside Pippen. Cartwright with it. And Boozer backs in. Boozer double team. Let's go with the 3. Boozer commits the loose ball foul. That's his 3rd foul of the game. And some changes for Chicago. Horace Grant, he's checked in for Boozer. Woolridge comes in for Michael Jordan. And Derrick Rose is subbed in for B.J. Armstrong. The Lakers also making some changes. Kobe comes in for Byron Scott. And it's Johnson in for Derek Fisher. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. That's in, coming off an assist by Kobe.
Sometimes folks forget about his decent mid-range jumper. He can knock those down all game given a chance.
Here's Woolridge. Kept alive. Grant working against Odom. A second chance effort. A foul called, and he earns a trip to the line.
First person foul, team's first. At the line of the Bulls, Horace Grant. 2 shots.
That free throw, no good. No good at the stripe this time. Second misses also. The Lakers trail. Left side, Kobe to take the lead. Basket is good. The assist from Johnson. 19 points for Kobe Bryant.
Some players really look for the 3-point shot in transition. It's one of the best times to shoot it. You have to be a sharpshooter, though, and of course, he is.
Here's Woolridge. Now here's Rose. 4 on the shot clock. Here's Pippen. And that time, also a missed shot.
This is one of the key reasons why they're losing. You have to get more production out of your core star players.
Bryant.
Worthy.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar. No good. And here comes Rose. And it's Johnson picking him up. Releases from 15. Rose, no good. Here's Johnson. Pass to Worthy. Shoots over Woolridge. It's Worthy missing.
When you settle for that kind of shot, that's a wasted possession. That is not a high percentage look.
Rose with another miss.
Decent look there, but not for him. He's been struggling all game long.
Johnson kicks it over to Worthy. Takes it up and almost gets it to go, so he'll shoot.